I'm nervous. I am still thinking that I am dreaming on my sleep. My family, sometimes we do sales because my daughter is going to Six Farm. So in a way, she told me that she will do sales. We do tamales, we do sales to make up for our schools.
No.
And now, well, we kind of, Saturday we were kind of tight because we never make the money. So we kind of give up. But she told me that we are win. And that is how it comes. She told me to make we buy the ticket and then we will stop sell. Sell tamales and do our sales weekend. Yeah, that is how we did it.
Part of the money will go towards schooling. What will you do there with the rest?
Well, I have bills to pay. I have my house loan, my vehicle, so that will be towards that.
This was Saturday's winning, and this is, I may say, one of the shortest periods we've had in between winners, because just the other day we had a winner, and then we had another one now. So we want to say congrats to Mr. Yupit. That's the name. Congrats to him and his family. We hear about children being our blessings, and in this case, definitely I'm sure that he is happy for his daughter's recommendation of purchasing Fantasy 5 for that night. And one ticket at that.